Pennsylvania, where Governor Tom Wolf announced more help is coming to those struggling in the child care business. The governor announced allocation plans for more than $303 million in federal funds received to support child care providers throughout the Commonwealth. This funding will be issued beginning April 20th of this year and will be divided to support child care providers through multiple channels. You can find a full breakdown of the plan and the channels on our website, mytwintears.com.